what's up, y'all? So I figured out this new, like, I figured out this new fight mode that you can do in UFC 4. So, yeah, I'm gonna record a quick video about it because I want to try it, and figured y'all would think it was cool too. Like, it's a Kumite themed, like, fighting thing. The Kumite, if you don't know what it is like a. It's supposedly like a secret fight tournament or whatever, like where like master level like martial artists like go to fight, and there's very different rules to it. Of course they're gonna like soften it up for the game, but like I think that in the real one, like supposedly like they fight to like death or near death. So yeah, I thought this would be like a cool video. Well, yeah, the Kumite, like, it was, apparently first introduced in, like, a movie, and, like, why do I want to say, like, 1960s, maybe? Like, from a actor named Frank Dux, and, like, the movie was about, like, the movie was called, I think Real Blood Sports or something. And it was about like the Kumite, so yeah, that's where the idea of it came, and it supposedly is whole like every 5 years or so. And they pick like the most world class like martial artist type thing. No bars held, like no rules necessarily. Like you just fight till somebody wins. That's the idea of the Kumite. So I thought it was cool that they put that in there, and like the arena looked cool too. I saw it like on like a picture or something, so I want to try it out. But yeah, let's get going. I'll go with Leon Edwards because he has like a unorthodox like fighting style. I don't feel like fighting a wrestler because like I'm gonna go against Tony Ferguson. No, that arena is so hard. That looks tough. Like, don't judge me if I get my ass beat, though. I haven't played UFC in, like, ages, though. I'm really not ass like that. I just forgot how to play. The sound effects. That shit tough. Damn. Oh shit, yeah. Ooh, got me. Yeah, sit down. Oh my god. Nah, come on, get back up. Get back up. Come on, let him get up. Let him get up. Bro, you're a bitch. Get up. I'm not finna do this with you. I accidentally did ground and pound, but fuck it. Bruh, can you get up? That nigga a bitch. Come on, get up! Ah! Oh, good block. Ooh, he got me with that body shot. All right. Beach. Beach. I'll just finish this nigga. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Get up. I'm not doing this. Nope. Fuck. Fuck, no. What the fuck? Get off me, you bitch. Oh, shit. Bitch. What the fuck was Tony Ferguson on? He was getting his ass beat, so he had to try to fucking... Hell nah. You're not gonna submit me, boy. I do this. I'm not even good with Leon Edwards, to be honest, but he was beating Tony Ferguson ass, though. I kind of want to use fucking Israel Adesanya, like he fits that whole thing. Ooh, but John Jones, so. Look at the size difference between Aljamain Sterling and Israel, bruh. I'll fight John Jones. Make it difficult. This gives straight Mortal Kombat feels. There's an arena like this in the Mortal Kombat movie, the old one. Ooh, shit. Yeah, I like that. Oh, that's a knee, okay. I forgot that they oh shit, no! No, no, fuck no, step off. Ooh, nice. bro. Oh, come on. Really? Immediately? I'm trying to like see his moves. I don't use Israel like that either. Damn, he beat my ass. Okay. Ah! Ah, no. No, fuck no. Damn, he's actually beating my ass. Oh my god, bruh! Oh shit, that nigga slapped my ass. Alright. It's his arms, bro. He's so lanky, bro. He's hard to get in on. And he has so many, like, herky-jerky type moves, bro. Ah! No, no, fuck no. No way! I stopped that. Is he gonna try to submit me? Oh my gosh. Here we go again. That shit does not... Ah, oh, fuck. Actually. No way. Oh, he got me. It's over. Fucking John Jones. I made it too hard on myself. He different. He different, bro. He built different. Fuck. And he had like so much reach over me still. Even though Israel is like super long too. I don't think anybody could beat him in that. Unless they like tire him out first. I couldn't even like I was trying to fucking like move it to the left, but that bar would not go to the left. It just stayed in the middle and then he just submitted me. I don't know. I guess his submission defense isn't great. Ah shit, I accidentally clicked Remax. Fuck it. I'll fight him again. I don't like to take L's anyways. Fuck it, we're taking out his legs. Ah, he checked that. Damn, already? Oh, come on. No! He's gonna do it again. Bruh! The same thing! Oh. Get your ass off me. Bruh, really? Just to try to submit me again? Damn. Damn. Whoa. Bro, he's hella hard to fight. Oh my gosh, here we go. Ooh, that was nice. Damn it! Ah, oh, fuck. Alright, he's gonna try to submit me, so I'm just gonna, like, regain my stamina. Oh my fucking... Bruh. You serious right now? Oh my gosh. He's thinking he's gonna submit me, bro. You did it once. How come I can't do any, like... There we go. I was like, I know this nigga has, like, spinning back fist or something. Damn. He has good movement. Oh my fucking gosh! I can't stop him! I cannot stop that, bruh! Ooh, nice. Damn, this is actually really fun. Damn, he gets me so quick with... Hell no, hell no! My gosh! Dude, again? Oh, I was like, bro, come on. That nigga really tried that shit. All right. Damn, he fucked my leg up. No, no lie. Oh my, here we go. Nope, no, ah! Bro, you fucking serious? How many times are you gonna try to submit me, bro? Like, watch the fuck out. Damn. Oh my fuck, dude, are you really getting points this way? All right. Damn. Are you serious? Oh, fuck. But he's not. But how do you even stop that? Like, I'm literally... Oh, my. Nigga literally put me in a submission just to try to ground and pound me. Yeah, I don't know, man. I can't get hits on him, man. Ah, fuck. I was trying to block. I'm defending that shit. He just keeps doing it, bro. Oh my gosh. That shit is so irritating. He wasted my energy. That's what the fuck he did, bro. Come on. Oh, no way. Again, bruh. He's gonna beat me off of, like, just taking me down, like. Because I can't stop him for some reason. I'm literally defending it, but, like. But he gets me every time, like. I don't know why I keep coming in. Fuck it, come to me, bruh. Fuck no. That was a good check. Alright. Oh my god. How? How? Bro. He's gonna keep doing that shit. Really? Another one? No way! Bruh. Come on now. Fuck it, bro. I'ma just take that L. Bruh. That was stupid. That was annoying, bruh. Like, I was over here, like, I swear I was defending the takedowns, but he still, like, bullied me to the ground. I was like, fuck. Damn. I'm mad. I want to beat John Jones, but... but, yeah. That's the video, I guess. Dispin MJ's will. Peace.